I tell my husband, thank you for being here from Kai. We know you stepped up when his dad wasn't there. And I just tell you, thank you for that. Thank you for each and every man in here. Jimmy, I mean, I don't even want to just name all of them. I mean, all of you for being there for Kai. That was a really, really tough thing that Makai had to deal with his dad moving away. But I just watched how all the men just, you know, helped him and, you know, helped me, encouraged me, you know, keep your head up and, you know, and you're doing a good job. And I'm grateful for that. I'm grateful, you know, just all the men in this place. And, you know, me and Rex always, you know, talk about, because his, you know, his grandkids are my cousins. And, you know, it's a generational curse. Every last boy, I mean, Clarence and Isaiah, all of them have been in jail. And, you know, I said, I'm not claiming that for mine. I know God has me in the congregation. I'm not claiming that for mine. I said, I'm speaking over that baby. I'm speaking to his life every day. I ain't claiming that for that boy right there. He made me a generation. I said, go ahead and stop speaking to him. I bless his whole wonderful man. I said, I think you watch all the men in here. He ain't got to go down that path.
I'm trying to, you know, I'm the master servant, but I gotta keep some sort of composure today. We didn't talk about the generations.
Yeah.
See, I wasn't born in church.
Amen.
And it took blessed family coming from Rock and brought my wife, my now wife, who engrafted me in. MP, my God. And because I was brought in. And the word says, he which none shall perish. And it also says, honor thy mother and thy father, so thy days be long. So I started that when I got here. So since I started, I was able to reach back. And my mother and my father are here now. My father is a man of God, a blessed man. So excuse me if I lose a little composure and I you know, fall off as a master of ceremony. I got something to be thankful for. I got a lot to be thankful for. I was able to reach back and get my parents. Was able to raise my son as a man of God. Introduce my son to his godfather as a man of God. Remind my son that both of his grandfathers are men of God. So yeah, I stand tall and I stand proud. I am a man of God this morning. Woo! At this time, we will have announcements by Master Javon Walker.
Amen.
This right, so at this time, we'd like to take a moment to acknowledge any visitors with us today. No, I'm not gonna sing you out, brother.
My name is Ron Sparks. I was invited by your secretary, Portia Payton, and I'm very happy to be here.
We are happy to have you, sir. I will now place you in your hands. Oh, I'm sorry, ma'am. I didn't see you there. Forgive me.
Hi, good morning.
Good morning.
My name is Fertie Sutts, and I live in Englewood. I was just online looking at different churches in Englewood. I do go to a church in Englewood, but I was like, I want to visit a different church. So I was online looking at different churches. So I do drive by this church a lot. And I think it's interesting. And the name of the church is, to me, is a powerful name. Yeah. And